There is something about the sound of the tambourine. The zeal of rattle or ring in the same tones and pitches as the kettles in which you heat the water, stew the meat. And the old capskin head will predict the rain by saying doom, or the giant by saying doom. The tambourine is a perfect match for the fiddle, as the onion is for the bacon. When the tambourine is played well, the feet move on wings of their own, and the heart leaps with them, while the lips, distant observers above, cannot help but smile a little, no matter how somber the mood. This is why dance and laughter are one, and whoever says different is either deluded, or in the service of you-know-who, the dark lady, the queen of the underworld. The memory of the ear and the tongue is forever, which is as it should be. These things stay with the person, no matter how many years have passed or what paths he has trod. Once those sounds are in your blood, you can never forget. You can never forget.